everybody, what's up? I'm LJ Green Tigers, and we are going to be playing some more La Pucelle Tactics. And in this particular video, we'll be doing some grinding. Gotta get some grinding done to make sure. To make sure that I'll be able to continue on with the story. My characters are not that leveled up, and I'm gonna level them up to get them more powerful because there's just no way I can survive otherwise. So we're going to go to, let's go to the Devil's Stomach. Let's continue onward, if not. Okay, I remember doing this map. Let's try this map again. I wonder if I fight the boss again. We'll see. Nice, it's a good start. I like that. We'll send this guy over here. And poor Kulot. He so needs to get leveled up the most. Oh, why did I do that? I need to get these guys out of here, because they're the ones I need to level up. So we have three of those guys. So we don't have the boss. But we can get two more Will-O-Wisps. I think I'm gonna try to get these two flames, because they look pretty. I like flame. Champions, so to speak. Champions, I guess. Trying to get these guys to be more experienced. I definitely don't want any more bats. I don't think they're very high damaged. In fact, I'm thinking about getting rid of the bats that I own. I don't know how I can get rid of the bats I own though. I have to figure that out on my own. Sweet! See, these bone creatures just got experience because I killed a creature. You're gonna be one dead bat. Bye.
You've only got yourself to blame.
Even Heat Koi is pretty low. I'm gonna have Kulot fight because he's pretty low himself. Nice. That's a good chunk. Was there one up here?
Yes.
Oh, he can't move. Let's do it on this bat.
Okay.
Whoops! Good thing I did it on that bat, so it's a healing spell. Well, at least I used it, got some more experience on it. Can't see. Is he one of my guys? How did I flip the camera? I forgot how I flipped the camera, guys. I thought it was right and left bumper, but I guess not. You will shall move over here. Okay, let's end the turn. Yep. I want to get more. So, where I found Croy, I think I'm going to go there to grind. Because this is, I mean, it's easy, it's easier, but there's not that many different, like, I only want the flames in this one. I don't want the bone, I don't want to get the bone guys, I want the flame. Like, the bats, I just don't want bats as my creatures, it just seems lame. Oh good, he has one more attack in him. Yeah. You're gone. You won't be gone yet. But hey, I got experience for the bone for the zombie. I call them bone guys, but zombie. Ow.
Hi-ya!
I'm gonna heal myself. I'm gonna heal Kulot.
Okay.
Now I'm back to full health. Let's get him going up here. Gonna purify soon. We're gonna change facing. Perfect. Very nice. That was awesome. Good job, Priya. Almost leveled that up, so close. Okay, I think I got everyone. But yeah, these next couple videos I think will just be grinding videos, getting my characters leveled up and everything. I'm not sure what the end goal will be as far as leveling them up. I just know I want to. I want to get more creatures on my side. I want to purify, get more of an army going instead of just this nothingness. Ow, that hurt. He's gone. I don't think he even got to fight one time. do still enjoy this game. It was just frustrating that I couldn't continue the story until I realized, hey, I gotta level up my characters. I've never played this kind of game before. This is the first time. So it's kind of a new experience for me, and I'm learning. And if you've never seen this game, you're learning too, so... That enemy's gonna spawn. Yep. Kulot attacks the characters who have like 3 health left. But hey, it's tactics, you know? The enemy knows what they're doing. Just stood where the enemy stood, so... Thank you, I guess. Is he gonna die before
this
I can turn
is divine.
Very close. 1 health point left. Oh, man. Oh, you're dead. You're so dead.
Hi-ya!
Bye!
That was close.
Yeah. Very close for you, Kulot. Usually Kulot has the bigger attack damage. Interesting. This lightning ball is so... Enemies don't survive long enough for me to convert them, and that's a problem. So this place is too OP. That's good comfort right there for me. I have 1 zombie left of my army. I actually kind of like he went after Priya, or Kulot, excuse me. always get those two confused. Solely because, actually, I'm going to not necessarily waste, but
okay.
The more I use the spell, the better I'll get at it. Especially if I level it up. You served me well, Mr. Zombie. Alright, let's kill this guy.
Forgive me.
That's a pretty cool spell. Hey, it gives me a chance to use the spells too.
Stronger.
And I leveled up. Purify power plus 2. Fire God joined forces with you. Yes! I got one. Barely. I mean, I almost killed him before. Alright, so let's get out of here. Let's see if we can train. You know what, before I finish training, in case I lose a character that I like, I'm going to save it. Just on the off chance somebody runs away, I could just reload the cave. I don't think it's cheating, right? I don't know how many save slots I could do. Alright, so I'm done with him. Interesting. He liked being beat up. That was interesting. Alright, that's good. So Devil Stomach's not big enough. Monsterblock Castle. Mount Tart. Let's actually go to Mount Tart. Let's play this map. Sweet mage's staff. Thank you. systems go. I want to convert the bear. Might as well. Oh, that was awesome. And I'm learning spells, so. Fire God. He's now at the bottom of the list. Oh man. Oh, he only heals. Well then, just regular attack is fine. That's good, because three of these guys just got experience for killing him, even though a lot did all the work. So that's good, that's good. Didn't end the turn. Whoops. Here comes the bear. That bear is mine. That didn't do a lot of damage at all. It barely did anything.
Forgive me.
2/3 of my health. That's not bad. I'll just have,
gotcha.
Kulot heal me. That wasn't even a scratch. Is it you? No. So you'll move. I want these. Well, probably. I want for certain. Bat's gone. He's like, ah, I'm dead. Ow. Ouchie. Ooh, so close. So close. Yet so far. I think I just put the bear in a difficult position. I need to heal that. I need to heal him. I don't think the bear can move. I think he's literally stuck. I stuck him against a tree. Please don't kill him.
Why you?
Good, you missed. I want to make sure he will convert.
This is divine punishment!
See, I think also with doing this grinding as well is my purification. How extreme it'll go. How faster. Now you're going down, Mr. Bear. Right in the face. Because he has joined our forces.
You suck.
Experience. Congratulations. Not enough to level up, but still, hey, it's more experience. And I got another bear. I'm so happy. I'm so happy I got another bear. I like those bears. So powerful. I didn't even see that one. Oh my goodness! Oh, well, I guess I'm sending Kulot over there. Oh, that was awful. kick him where it hurts. Would that be a secret? 50 attack damage.
Holy snap! What? It had like three left? Three attack damage left? Cool.
I remember this was so hard. And now it's like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna lose a few people. No big deal. Not that big a deal. That was a nice chunk of damage. Alright, now I think that's everyone that I've done. Yeah, he's probably gonna die. Yep. That was a guaranteed fact.
Okay!
One. Wow, Coolot. So much work went into that. Let's give him a round of applause. He just did so well. Oh, I'm being a jerk. I don't know. I need to rush a lot to this zone. To follow a lot in the forest. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, that's not gonna happen. Wait, what? Why don't you go change facing? Yeah, I staff is almost level up. Nice. Healed.
Okay.
Fireball up. Very nice. Finally! Gosh, it was like he was the tank the entire game. Sweet! Kitchen sink? What the heck is a kitchen sink ability? Bad idea. 33 damage. Holy crud. Yay! I think it's stage clear after enemies are gone. Yep. Nice. Oh! I wanted to play this map before! Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do one more map. Yeah, because I want that blue ice ball down there in the corner. Oh, got Ray's RES. Interesting. I'll take it, I guess. Let's move Kula right there. Troy. Just so OP. Oh, he's so cute! I love the bears in this game. They're so adorable. Just just kick him right off the screen. You're dead. See ya. Almost level 4 on attack. I like it. I can't purify and attack in the same. Oh, well. Oh, this is gonna stink, but whatever. This game before and you're watching my content and I'm not even sure what video this is. It could be video 50, 60 for all I know. But how are you liking this game? Like, I'm enjoying myself. I got a little frustrated, yeah, because I still don't know what I'm doing and I'm just trying to progress the story. It's kind of hard to progress the story when I'm always, yeah. Dude, if you're gonna hurt me, I'm gonna send freaking Ulot in, a lot in, and she's gonna kick butts. Let's go with you. Let's kick you off the screen. You're at full health. Oh, is he at one health? Holy cow. Sink, throw everything but the blank. So it's one of his own powers.
Nice.
I like okay.
That. I'm hitting myself because it's getting a little low. A lot has so far to go. It really does.
Rain of fire.
Bye.
Rest in peace.
That's close. Almost leveling up there. That should be everybody. Oh, I forgot to shoot. I'm an idiot. Okay. I forgot to purify the bear that's guarding the river. Yeah. Purify power plus 2. Yes! That's exactly what I need. That's exactly what I wanted. Dude, don't even try. Just don't. Just go away. Don't. Yeah. Bye. Later, Gator. Nice. Dude, you're not gonna kill him. Just chill. Woo! He's half health. Oh no, he's gonna die. He's gonna die a horrible death. Okay, so Pierre can't do anything. Cow, I could heal from like halfway across the map. I like that. Spells, you know. Besides, Sister Alat is not here. She can heal the bejesus out of everyone. Like so.
In the name of the Maiden of Light.
I heal you all. Back to full health. Just bam. Sorry if that was really loud. I snapped my fingers. That might have been too loud. I purify myself. I can't go down there. It stinks. I guess just end turn and wait it out. Yep. No more spells, huh? I can't do anything, huh? Now it's just a waiting game. On the back line. Yeah. It's just my turn every single turn. purify every 2 seconds, because the fireball can't attack and more than the damage. Man, this bear is just...
I'm not gonna convert. I refuse to convert.
Oh, is it enemy? I'll convert no matter what. That's just what I was looking for. Yeah, I can see an enemy has... Oh! Are you joking? Oh, that stinks. Bummer. Throw a kitchen sink. Let's see what this does.
Boy, here goes.
That was kind of cool. What ran away from it? Like, potted plants or something? Oh, well, the recording stopped again, so I'm just gonna end it right here. I didn't get the chest that I meant in the bottom of that map, but I tried. I did get another bear, if you saw that. I did get the bear, but I killed everybody else in the map. But I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, happy viewing, and I hope you have a great day or night. And like if you thought this content was great, and I'll see you on the next part. Bye!